Surely this is the Afghan woman who wanted to divorce her husband, making him so angry that he set her on fire.